Turkey, the 30-year-old who retired from the sport due to severe injuries, had a child, came back, and 11 months later won a gold on floor here in Mersin. This place has been the site of some of the finest moments.